get to talk much. I like to tell them how swell I'm doing. Excuse me there. I could, you know, really use a hand, and you got more than just the one. Hi, I'm Bev, and Bev Earidge is the number one alcohol quality testing robo brain in all of Happy Lacha, Ballistus Joint's premier drink, Nuka Shine, is long overdue. Quality test. Now, would you be a doll and whip me up a batch of Nuka Shine so I can do my job, please? I do have the recipe right here, but I think I might have sort of kind of dropped part of it in the lock supply room. Dopey me. There ain't no lollygagging here, I'll have you know. No way. I am a full-time rummy, and this cellar is my stellar office. Here for a drink? I'm on a toot, and I wouldn't mind the company. My advice to you, get a wiggle on and bring me that Nuka drink. My friends are great. Especially that lovely little brick over there.
This fraternity is under our protection.
Personal log. Timestamp 11207613 44. My special edition Nuka-Cola lamp arrived in satisfactory condition. After a few modifications, I am greatly pleased. I clearly now have the greatest Nuka-Cola collection in the city. But I've pushed the capacity of this meager hovel to the limit. Solution. I need to procure a warehouse in Morgantown for further expansion. But first, I need the proper financial capital. I clearly need to strategize a successful commercial enterprise. University students are plentiful, but what do they want? Aha! Proposal. Students love alcohol, and I love Nuka-Cola. I shall formulate a high-proof distilled spirit with Nuka-Cola. The perfect beverage. It just needs a name. Nuka-Hall? Nuka-Mash? Nuka-Brew? I'll get to that part later.
us anyway. We didn't get to talk much. I like to tell him how swell I'm doing. Do I smell me a Nuka shine? Let me just put that in my unbinding chamber and... Oh, oh, oh. Wow! Now that is a drink. Excuse me. Here's the report. Quality rating. Blissful. Side effects. Illness. Addiction. Permanent brain damage. You know, the list goes on. It's not great, but you get the idea. Your customers will be raving if you serve this drink. Life? I don't know. But do not sweat the details. Would you come back tomorrow and help me with my daily quality test? I got plenty more recipes to try out. One time I burped so hard my eye popped out. Well, I learned my lesson. I am never drinking a fizzy Sally again.